The Far East District is formalizing a science, technology, engineering, and mathematics partnership, better known as STEM, with the Department of Defense-dependent schools in Korea. The first group of Seoul American high school students visited the district headquarters in February, with more visits planned.